Hi, I'm Dr. Norman Anderson. Welcome to This Is Psychology. Today, advances in medicine, including pharmaceuticals, help millions of Americans lead longer and healthier lives. However, these drug-based treatments shouldn't overshadow the importance of behavior to our health. For example, we are all familiar with drugs that lower cholesterol, but we should also remember the role that diet and exercise play in heart health. In the area of mental and emotional health, depending on the diagnosis, behavior-based treatments are often as effective or more effective over time than drug treatments, and safer. For other diagnoses, such as major depression, a combination of drug treatment and psychotherapy has been shown to produce the best long-term results. The prevention of the spread of HIV infection is another area in which behavior plays a critical role. Recently, the Food and Drug Administration approved a new drug called Truvada, which has been shown in tests to prevent HIV infection among some users. This is good news, but it is also an occasion to remind people of the critical role behavior plays in fighting the HIV/AIDS epidemic. No one should make the mistake of thinking Truvada will, by itself, stop the spread of HIV infection. According to the medical experts who tested Truvada, it must be combined with safe sex practices, and even then, it is not guaranteed to be effective for everyone. During the testing of Truvada, some users were unable to stick to their daily regimen. Even with follow-up visits every 4 weeks, a significant number of study participants did not always take their drug as prescribed. This illustrates that taking medication is a behavior that requires careful attention in and of itself. Additionally, with a price tag of as much as $14,000 a year in the United States, Truvada will be out of reach to many people at risk for acquiring HIV, such as the poor, sex workers, and human trafficking victims. Last February, the American Psychological Association adopted a resolution calling on prevention research teams to bridge biomedical and behavioral approaches to HIV prevention and develop new combination treatments that consider biological, psychosocial, cultural, and socioeconomic factors. The complexity of the HIV/AIDS epidemic requires a multifaceted approach to prevention and treatment. In summary, our health is influenced by a variety of factors. Whether we're talking about HIV prevention, cholesterol management, or the treatment of major depression, the best strategies consider the whole person and the role behavior plays in preventing illness and improving health. Thanks for watching. This is Psychology.